Hello everyone, welcome back to We Know What You Like. Lucia here, and I know this video is a couple of weeks late and I apologize about that, but we are finally back with some SB19 reaction kind requests. I apologize for the background music. My neighbors are super loud and the houses are super close, but scheduling and we're doing the video anyway. No one asked me to do this video, but I personally wanted to do this one because I wanted to get to know them a little bit more. And it's an unhelpful guide. Hopefully it's the right one. I did pick the one with the most views, and it's only about a year old, so pretty recent-ish. So hopefully this will be a good one. And then the next video, it is a reaction request, actually. And I'm going to put down below who requested it. The other videos that you requested, tune in next week. Maybe those videos will be in the, or maybe those requests will be in the video. So yeah. And the next video, like I said, actually is a request, is the MAPA performance at Kala on 2021. Again, if you've seen my other SB19 videos, I do not speak the language. I do not readily listen to it all the time, so if I butcher something, please let me know so I can try and practice on how to say these words. But other than that, we have those two videos for us this week, and let's go. Alright, so this video is the MAPA live. And if you haven't seen my reaction to the actual lyrical video, I was like, yes, I was falling.
Mama,
was that still?
Lagi na lang kami ang nauna.
His voice. Oh no, that's not Sal, that's the other one. The only one whose husky voice I like. Ken, maybe? This is why I'm gonna watch the other video afterwards. That's Sal.
Oh, no.
god. Yes, octaves go lower. Go higher. Sorry, I can't dance, but I'm having a good time. Even that R&B type of riff. All the music kind of quiet, all the instruments like go away except for that one singular. Yes, yes, fish, yes. I need to write this in my life. All right, now we got an unhelpful guide. I will link it down below. Hopefully, again, like I said, this is a good one. If they don't have English subtitles, so I'm still gonna have a good time though. Okay. Okay. Let's be 19. Okay, 5 moves. Okay, I knew that. Yep, knew that. Okay, still can't. I went by too fast. Okay, 2018, I knew that. Okay. I got my original one wrong. Talented as fuck. Okay, let me see these dances. Skills. Alright. Okay, go up. The one in the checkered shirt is very good. Don't sleep on SB19. Yeah, don't sleep on him. I was sleeping on him. Thank you for the request to open my damn eyes. Okay. It goes viral. Okay. Okay, so I heard about this. I did see this. In their Wikipedia page, so they went, because someone uploaded a dance practice on Twitter and it went viral. I did read about that. Yeah, we gonna go up. Ooh, members put up. Okay. Gosh. Yeah, we gonna go up. Is that the one whose voice I also love? I don't know, that's a rapper. If you see me move my head, I'm just trying to see around my camera. Okay, he sounds like a grandpa. I get it. Okay, is this the leader? He is young. He did look young. not the youngest, but I was not expecting that. Justin, the rapper, right? Yeah. Or he's the one whose voice I liked. Fuck. Besides Del. Alright, so those were the two videos for SB19 that I'm going to be doing this weekend. Now remember, if you hear voices in the background, it's my loud ass neighbors. But it's either that or have no video because, well, it's kind of recording around certain hours that I work. Whatever. Anywho, or a loud ass fucking dog, Kit Kat. Sorry about her. She's very spoiled. She wants my attention. But I'm with you guys. I'm going to be talking about SB19. Rude ass Kit Kat. Sorry. Anywho, I feel like I learned about him a little bit more. There were some things that I did already know because of my initial Wikipedia search prior to my very first blind reaction. So I knew Five. I knew 2018. I knew they went viral for their dance practice. I didn't know how old they were, so about that. Also, they seem like very fun, cute guys. If you're a K-pop stan, it's very easy to see where someone who, like myself, who is a K-pop stan, would like this group. Obviously, they're different, you know, different countries, different languages. But if you're a K-pop fan, it's very easy to get into them as well, is what I'm trying to say. But yeah, there were some reaction requests from last video, which again, look forward to them next week. But if you have any more reaction requests for me, leave them down in the comments. Links, please provide those as well so I can have the correct video. But that's all for me today, and bye.